After months of injecting her royal style with an element of her California girl roots, Meghan Markle has unveiled a new polished look for her first engagement as a royal. The new Duchess of Sussex stunned in a cream dress with sheer mesh sleeves by Goat, a brand loved by her sister-in-law Kate as she attended a garden party celebrating Prince Charles' 70th birthday at Buckingham Palace. The former suit star swapped the handbag she usually sports for the kind of pale pink clutch bag and, in her most surprising departure from her typical style, donned a pair of Sloane sheer tights, the kind favored by the Duchess of Cambridge. She teamed the ensemble with an elegant cream head by royal favorite Philip Treacy, and finally ditched the messy bun she loves for a chic updo without a hair out of place. Even her accessories were more regal than the hipster trinkets she usually favors, opting for a slim diamond bracelet and £1,400 diamond earrings by Belgian designer Vanessa Tugendhat. Celebrity stylist Lucas Armitage told Female, "Here we see Meghan as a royal for the first time and is notable that she has upped her game. We have seldom seen her as coordinated and she very rarely wears one color in this unified way. We are used to seeing royals utilize this monocolor dress code for public engagements. The overall look is a step into a more polished style that is becoming of her new position as a royal. The dress is cut to perfection and the curved empire line adds a nipped in waist detail. The sheer sleeve keeps things conservative but also appropriate for the spring weather." The new look Meghan instantly raised eyebrows among the most eagle-eyed royal watchers, who were quick to notice the Los Angeles native had not gone bare-legged for the occasion. Harry and Meghan, who enjoyed only a brief private getaway following their wedding on Saturday, returned to duty today, delaying their honeymoon to honor the Prince of Wales at a garden party. For the celebration of Charles' 70th birthday in the gardens of Buckingham Palace, more than 6,000 people are attending, all from the charities and military associations most closely linked with the prince. However, while today is all about Charles, Meghan couldn't resist reminding people of her big day just gone by stepping out in white again. Lucas said, "Brides wearing white is a tradition we all know, but it seems Meghan is taking it to new heights by doing white beyond her wedding day. White top to toe is a chic look, so it only seems right she should continue her week in the color she married a prince in."